Yes, and we actually communicated that formally to our members yesterday, because they for one reason or the other, there were some questions, and those announcements will be made very soon as well.
Follow-up question. Any concerns about clashes with the National Futsal Championship that was announced last week?
No concerns.
Possible that a national tournament to be held without being sanctioned by the KFF?
I'm not going to comment on that at this time.